Okay, this one over here is Johnsongrass, and I'm going to zoom in a little bit. Sometimes it can have a purplish tinge to the leaves and the stem. In early stages, you could confuse it with corn or even barnyard grass. And I'm going to zoom in further, and I'll see if I can get the ligule auricle on this.